Today we are back at the sugar pine log. If you saw my previous videos, we cut this tree down. We got most of it skidded out, loaded up and hauled down to the sawmill. Ooh, I got a text. Well, today what we have left is this 16-foot butt log. It's heavy. We got to pull it up the hill. We'll see if we can do it with the tractor. If it's too heavy, we'll cut it into 8-foot sections. Stick around for another episode of Having Fun with Tractors. Too heavy to pull in one piece. I'm going to have to cut it in half. Thank you. There's a nice 3-log load. Well, that takes care of that tree. Got the 2 8-foot butt logs and a 6-foot piece that came out of the broken top. Stay tuned for future videos where we'll cut these sugar pine logs up into lumber. That's all for today. What we have left is this 16 foot long butt log. 16 foot long butt